Hello boys and girls, my name is Dark Sniper and I am here with a tutorial on Minecraft how to make a combination lock. So here it's how it look, and I'm gonna type in a combination, my combination on this lock. So I just type in it, and when I type it in like this, this door will open, and I'm gonna show you how to make this in a second. I'm gonna show you how to make it right now. You are gonna make 4 4 by 2, like 4 and 2 down, and you're gonna make this 4 times, 4, you're gonna place repeaters like this. Except on this last one. And then you're gonna place blocks above these holes like this. And I'm gonna show you why. And or I can just say it right now, because if you are placing this, you are unable to this for power to travel to this block, to this repeater, to this through this block, to this repeater, to, and then you're gonna place torches above. Like this, and then you're gonna place one block there, redstone, redstone, and then you're gonna set up your combination pad where you're gonna have your buttons like this. And then on this side you're gonna place redstone torches like this, so every torch is turned off. So and now I'm gonna put in my code, or that code I want to have. So if I say I want this code, 1, 3, 2, and 4. So when I press this button, it turns on this first line, and when I press this, it's second, third, and fourth and third. This is third and that's fourth. When you have done it, it's just to knock off these blocks or take away that block. And then if I want this combination, I just knock off this torch. It's the first number, so it's not do like that. So it shall looks like this. It's not gonna be a torch here where you have one to the first number you want to have, and you just place a block under and then a redstone. And if I say I want number 3, the next one, it's this, and I'm gonna take away that block, torch, and then like that, and then redstone, 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 and then it's this number now, it's the this, so I just put that away, and redstone block, and then redstone, redstone, and then block, and then block, block, redstone, 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 and then this last one, it's this, take away that, there, 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 and then you're gonna put that there, and there. So now, when you are pressing this one, it's that, this redstone is turned off, And then when you press this, it's the next, this, next, this, next. So now you have to do like, do, I don't know what this is named, but you're gonna do what I do. Just look what I do, and you're gonna do this perfect. So when you have done that, you have to place a redstone repeater, and a redstone torch, and redstone torch there. And then you're gonna put redstone over. If I do this fast, I can like show you after. But you see what I have done here. Redstone torch, repeater. And then you have to place one block. And then two out like this. And then you're gonna put away that. And then like that. And then you're gonna have a redstone. And then redstone torch. And a repeater. And then redstone. And then block. And then you're gonna have a redstone torch. Like this. And then you're gonna place like and gates like this. Redstone torch. And then you're gonna go down one block. And then you one and then two, so one redstone, one repeater, and one redstone. And then you're gonna put a block over, and then the same, but here you're gonna have two repeaters and then redstone. Yeah, so and then here one. Like that, and then redstone. And then you're gonna put blocks over like this. So it should look like this. And then now, when you are pressing this number, it will light that. And then next. But you don't have a reset line, so we are gonna do that now. Because if we don't have a a reset line, you can just like press now random numbers, and you are gonna get the code. You see, so you are gonna get off with this, and yeah, so we are gonna make the reset line. So we just put a block, red wool or whatever, and just do a line over this torches like this. So here is our reset line. Like that, and then you're just gonna take away these blocks, put the blocks there, and then you're gonna place a redstone torch. Yeah, you know. Redstone torch. And then now you're gonna put repeaters over these torches. So just do that, and yeah, and now you're just gonna fill in with redstone like this. And now if I press this and I press the next one, it will turn off this torch and then turn on that torch, next torch. If I press the last number in the code, it will reset all the whole line. And when I turn in the right code, it will be like this. And then you can place a block, redstone. Over here, and here you can have a door, whatever. And then I'm gonna put a repeater here so it can travel all the way. And then I'm just gonna I reset this line and I put in the code. You can't type in the code too fast, or it will not work. You are like gonna confuse this reset line, and just like, yeah, fuck it up, and it will reset whole line. Yeah, that was it, and I can show you how to like close the door when you have go into this door pretty fast on my multiply server, so I just gonna go in and do that. Here's my server, and I just gonna go in here. Whoa, and here you see, here is my reset line. And what I have done is I have done a button in this house, or like admin house, that there is a button over here, and it will make a power to this block that's set on this torch, so it go off, this go on, this go off, this go on, and then turn on this repeater, and turn on off that torch, so it will reset. It will it will close the door. So yeah, and then I have one there. I open the door that I can show you. Wait, I just go to there. Okay, I did not fuck up this. So here is it is. I have there was our saving thing. So yeah, but it is over here. It is a button that's turn on this redstone and turn off that redstone torch, and it will open the door because it is a door here. So yeah, when I press that button, it will open this. I don't want to do that. I'm just gonna end this here. So please subscribe and like, and I see you in the next video. Bye. Let's go! Let's go.